Alrighty. So I got into the castle's northwest of me. Not 100% sure if I got everything out of there or not.
Prince Hodgkin is a member of the Fire Forces. King Von Hodgkin has dismissed me, his faithful servant. In revenge, I'll tell you the secret of his castle keys. Okay, only magic can unlock the castle entrance. There's no other way. Hodgkin is very terrible and hurts all he touches. Now you must go. Someone comes. Okay.
Too close to that water because something comes along here, they'll go walking out. Too close to the water, you'll start to drown. There as fast as I can so that it doesn't come. I'll just drown. Through here earlier. last time. That's the right one, so I'll hit this one.
Get out! No one can hear without permission!
Just call that guy, experience points. Stream readers. There it is. Stream Raiders is a free game that streamers can play with their viewers. I'll put down a captain and then people can put down troops every 5 minutes. then the battles run every half hour. Nobody showed up. Seems to be nobody around when you first start up. Makes it a little bit hard to advance in the beginning. Now, put back on the game. Fire troops are going to air troops. Ha ha, Drakkhen. Our joint forces now march against the Prince Drakkhen. If the water troops will join us, they will be welcomed. Yeah. It's a nice place out there. Inform you, the hated Earth Prince Hortka has arrived. Send your escort now and bide me my darkest dungeons. Now I await your orders. Nothing are you.
That's supposed to be a
First Earth Legion is ready. We await your orders.
Beating in that room.
Supposed to be riding on all of these. They have the red dot. For some reason it's not working. I was pretty sure that when I played this before, it was there. Thank you. light. Let there be light. Why did he bother coming to that fight? On those things, so I know which to save. Light buckler's not worth much, light shield's worth a good amount. Okay.
And just them attacking because they're behind the other two. It appears you don't get XP unless you kill or maybe hit. It's less than 300. The instant you touch the water, you are transported to another place.
Run! Oh my god, run!
Papa Smurf? Gypsy. Slows him down trying to fight it. Ouch. Ow. Okay, Paracuros. This is worth how much? 30,000. That shield's worth 12,000. Short sword. 20. Long sword's 40. Like light shield is probably good.
Tomet's a traveling merchant.
A large town called Hagar was here before. It's rumored the residents sheltered an escaped human prisoner. As a result, this town was destroyed. No one lives here anymore, only I escaped. I am the sole survivor of Prince Hodkin's attack.
Happen to know any wandering merchants? So I guess that's what all those broken things are. It's left of the town, huh?
Approach me all, I will be glad to hear you, despite our differences. Let the engine come forth, or you want to speak with me? I talked about this in part two.
Hello, sister. Swamps. Battle awaits. Oh, we got some people this time. Tears, let's just do
thank you.
Shoot him!
Ooh, that close.
Game already in progress. Really need to sell stuff. I guess I'll find out if I can get into the castle. If I can't, nobody here. Boo. Thank you. the secret fire.
Slip and fall down in the West Swamp.
Thank you. Thank you for that. Useful information.
Injured, the West Swamp Priest will treat you. To find him, follow the Kurt River into the swamp.
Thank you. That was almost helpful too. Look, he's really in the middle of the map, not the west side.
Careful, humans. The fire troops search for you. Princess Hotgas gathers troops. I go to serve her. Excuse me.
I think I've had a wandering merchant once in this,
land.
Oh.
crash into him. It was like, oops.
Audrey Merchant. The end we're speaking.
The coming wedding of the Fire Prince Hazutan is known by all. Southwest Desert, the Tent Master lives in a pitch tent. The advice of the Desert Tent Master is worthwhile. Beware of desert monsters. Air Princess Maka's troops search for the goo. Beware.
Thank you.
drowned in. Got to sell items.
I heard could really hate low class creatures. Unusual, he's a
grab one round of stuff here since I gotta go back to the merchant anyway. Let everybody down. Back to the merchant to get rid of items.
Hey, don't go to that inn. They serve lousy drinks. Just kidding.
Me other stuff since I've got so much more money now. Oh,
wanted something in the desert. There we go. Oh shit. I really want to mess with sky creatures. I have a bad habit of destroying very good armor.
Terrible. The fire troops came here and razed all. They even slew all the women and children.
That's it? Okay. Only giving one? Not very good. Last battle in there. So we'll be playing for another half hour and that'll be it. For buddy, I need buddy.
I need money.
Some money? I'm gonna have to give them money. I'd like to have that, but I think I'm just going to buy that. Alright. Get to the game. Oh, she lost her coat. Or robe, or whatever it was. Robe. Must have gotten broken by the another thing from the sky. Thank you. southeast of us, I guess we'll go over there. That's not what we want to see. Again, come on. Approach me all, and I will be glad to heal you, despite our differences. Let the engine come forth, or do you only want to speak with me? Wisdom, I am Wicked, rhymes with chicken, priest of this shrine. Woe to those who go blindly and use the unknown path. For curiosity, they will pay for their divine way of misery to misery. If you have tears, go forth bare, with no fears, and speak to your desires. Dragons will light the godly fire and usher in the age to be, and your name will be known eternally. Time's stern rule was bent, a path unerring traced, walking past endless dark and starry waste. I get a poem. They came in peace and see and know, but human folly framed fearsome foe for their first intent. They left a shining pot, a furrow of light, which didn't really rhyme. Plowed in the world's deep heart, forces protect it, punishment awaits. For those reckless evil, feckless evil, would mockery make of fate? Okay. I suspect this is the road to these things. Thank you.
refuse try to approach Princess Horta's closed castle. When morning dew falls and the gate will open slightly. The end. Would you like my story?
Well, apparently I missed the freaking castle.
Go.
It's not letting me run away.
Oh, east on this road and then turn north. There you will see Prince Horton Castle. He is the prince of this realm.
East and north? Oh, way over there? What about the ones right here? Could be one right here. I can't remember if this is necessary, but I don't want to wait twice. Oh look, I think morning's dew is on its way. Kind of looks like morning. Give it one more shot. I need a pass. I don't remember ever needing a pass. Let's consult something here. okay. That's weird. I thought it said go to the desert, but apparently we're supposed to go to the north. Okay. Sorry, reading a little bit of a guide. Something, there was something about where to find merchants. Let's see, try heading straight east. Thank you.
Kitty. Bomba showed up. That's awesome. Bad that right when I was wrapping things up. These are probably more rare. Oh, hey. Happened to wake up and saw you. Hey, Raiders. 6:47 a.m. over there. Oh, my. Oh, you're welcome. Oh, you earned them. If I knew you were going to be around, I wouldn't have advertised that as the last round. I stayed up a little longer. I'm getting pretty tired. It's 12:48 a.m. over here. Turn off the Stream Raiders part. Yeah, our barber play. Few more minutes and then shut her down. Oh yeah, you too. Hope you have a great day. And of course, thanks for stopping by. Oh no, 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 no.
human! It's a human!
Okay.
That was so hard to hit. I guess they weren't really expecting us to come down to this part of the world yet.
Die, you dog! Long live and act! Drakkhen and the Fire Allies! Get the human! Ha ha! Drakkhen! Get you, dog!
See him, it's right here. Yeah. Nice. Oh boy. Somewhere.
Thank you.
going.
Holy shitballs. Yeah, this is gonna be bad. Levels are so too low for this area. Thing. I hardly wear
as casting speed, because every time another thing comes out. Every time another thing comes out, it cancels my spell. Go away!
Store item to sell.
Call that a night and get on to bed. Thanks to everybody who joined. Take care. Have fun. I'll be doing this again tomorrow. See you later, alligators.